is about everybody in this room has a friend, right?
Do they?
This friend's called Jesus.
Probably Randy or something.
No?
nice route here. I got a nice deal on this. 30. What?
Come back and go to the dark. KII in Cincinnati, and I'm here to interview one of the greatest bands of all time,
yeah.
As you know.
Hey, man, you too.
The
calm.
Stupids. And hi. So, let me introduce the band here. Who is this, Tommy?
I'm Jeff Hartman.
Jeff Hartman. Hi.
Jeff Hartman.
Jeff Hartman.
Hi, my name's Jeff Hartman.
Jeff.
Can we just have an extra mega amount of lights on stage, please? Thank you. All right, then. I would like to welcome on stage the biggest sex symbol since me. A member of a band called Frankfurt. I'd like to mention Wrinkle Mr. Bobby Justice on stage now.
Can we have a cheer for Bobby Justice? Come on. Come on, his sisters in the audience
now.
Tonight wants to impress it. Come on. Everyone join in this.
Okay,
song.
Now this is called. Ready, guys? This is called. Make it something! Make it something! Make it something! Make it something!
Because you cheered, the power went off.
A real-
recent show, someone allegedly pulled the plug on you guys.
Oh, no, I mean, that's completely untrue.
I'm absolutely shattered by that.
I mean, how on
earth could you say something like that?
It ruins careers, this kind of allegation. I mean, Steve, deny it.
No.
Make a zombie, make a zombie!
Session.
climb heights with some huskadoo, apparently.
Who said that?
I don't know, some tosser. The last Melody Maker interview.
Right. Hey, journalist!
This is for Steve's body.
Num num num.
And it's also for people who don't like us. This is called Brat Bite. Yeah, dude! Yeah, dude! Yeah!
This meal, coconut burger, this is in harmony with the English stomach.
And do you have French fries there?
French fries, yes, yes, we
you do.
Yes,
yes. That's enough, that's really.
very much. Goodbye. Skateboarding in 1973. So fuck all of you, alright? This is called Born to be Greg. Psychologists, religions are intriguing and suitable subject matter to study on numbers of accounts, but with three questions perhaps being foremost.
I should leave that in, that was hilarious.
Hey, wow, look what's on TV.
Hey, what is it, man?
Hey, it's AC/DC. Yay! Right, this is for Steven. Now, you've got to imagine the lead guitar in this one, all right?
All right,
the people who think this is shit have no imagination.
Alright, I've got to thank Chris Sherry of Burley Obsession for giving me some, alright? Alright, after you hear the song, then you'll understand.
And I'd like to thank Chuck for tuning my guitar.
Thank you.
time we tried this song, I actually fainted. Who was at the Clarendon show we played in December? Right, well, I might fall in the crowd again, so try and catch me. If we can have the cymbals, please, Tom.
Alright, yeah. Sorry.
Satan.